In your pursuit to find the best price and quickest delivery, you may hear the myth that if you get hold of the production plant owner, you'll get a better price. This is not the case. The owner will not speak to you. If by some miracle you did get a hold of them, you will not get a better price. They only answer to major record companies such as Sony or Warner Brothers. The reason being, these companies will place orders of $30,000 or more multiple times. Agents such as us are in the business of promoting upcoming artists with smaller orders. To give you a proper estimate of your delivery time frame, we based our estimate on the plant's history of both large and small productions. This balance of large and small orders is practiced in all production plants across the world. For us to provide you with a reliable and honest delivery time, we'd have to be able to guarantee that no unexpected major label orders will arrive during the time your order is in progress. As an example, if the plant receives an order for a major label or artist, such as Fleetwood Mac, they would take the order that will make them millions. With that million-dollar order comes the requirement of being top priority and done very quickly. This throws off the balance, and the plant's solution is to halt all production of smaller orders and complete the major order first. This is not a policy of only our plant. This is a policy at every plant across the world. No plant would turn down a major order. We cannot predict whether or not this will happen during the production of your album, but most of the time, your order will be in our time frame, which is 8 to 12 weeks as of June 2021. However, because of our location in Toronto, we are much less likely to receive major orders. All plants have this issue, though most will keep their clients in the dark instead of being truthful with delivery times. Our policy to you is to be truthful and start our business relationship with honesty.